Olivia Newton-John, the Grammy-winning superstar actress, has died. She was 73. Newton-John's music soared at the top of the charts through much of the 70s and early 80s with hit songs like Physical and You're the One That I Want. She also starred as Sandy in the blockbuster film Grease. Now, more recently, Newton-John was involved in charitable causes supporting environmentalism and cancer treatment.